Coloma at 4-0. Saugatuck, the Comets, an independent this season, so this is not a divisional game. Trailblazers up big at the half, and they'll add to it in the third. Cass Stanberry rushing it in, make it 53-0. Saugatuck. Coloma keeps fighting, though. Zacharias Tanner going to find his way into the end zone. But Saugatuck, a little bit more with the run into the end zone here. Wow, Saugatuck wins 60-12. Trailblazers are 5-0.